Saturday night was born in Sakhtar village, Rizhdvon region of Bukhara. His father Said Murad Khoja was a literate one. His parents died in 1889 from black death. In 1819, Sadreddin arrived at Bukhara and entered Miri Arab, Haji Zahid, and Kukaltosh madrasas. His first poem was written in 1896. In 1906, graduating from madrasa, he studied his activity as a teacher. Then he began organizing the schools of new type. In April 1917, Sadreddin Aini imprisoned and beaten 75 times by Amir of Bukhara. Sadreddin Aini was emancipated by revolution soldier. Later he praised them in his poems and articles. Aini was the first revolution poet, linguist, historian of the Soviet times, and therefore he is named Soviet. Therefore, he is named Soviet Tajik literature founder. He is the writer of the narrative Yatim, Margi Sudkhur, Odina, Maktabi Kohna, novels Dokhunda, Ghulomon, Yodoshto. Sadreddin Aini was awarded the title of the Hero of Tajikistan on September 8, 1997. Imam Ali Rahmon was born in Dangara village of Dangara district on October 5, 1952. Imam Ali Rahmon graduated from the Tajik National State University in 1982. He is an economist by profession. Beginning from 1976 till 1992, he was engaged with the job both in the collective farm and in the Savkhoz organization as the secretary, the head of the professional union, the member of the party organization, and at last the head of the Savkhoz organization. There were times when it was too difficult to conduct political, economical and social life of the country. Constitution organization stopped ruling over. At that time Imam Ali Rahmon was elected the president of the Republic Tajikistan. Imam Ali Rahmon is awarded the Hero of Tajikistan on December 11, 1999, from the zealous work as a president of Tajikistan.
Mirza Tursunzoda was born in Qaratog village of Hisor. His father Tursun was a poor captain. Mirza studied at the secondary school of Bozdeep Old and in June 1927-31 studied at Tashkent Pedagogical High School. On his return to Dushanbe, he was enjoyed with the job at the newspaper Komsomol Tajikistan, Asia African Unanimous Committee was headed by him. His books Bayraq Zafar, Wadi Hisor, Pisari Watan, Uqob Qissai Hindustan, Sadoi Osiyo, Hassan Arubakash, Jodi Johnny Shirin, considered to be the best ones. Mirza Tursunzoda was invested with four Lenin orders. He is conferred the title the Hero of Tajikistan on Shah Temur Shirin Shah was born in Porshnev village of Badakhshan Autonomous Region. From 1914 till 1919. He lived and worked in Tashkent. In 1920, he moved to Xujand and worked at the Committee of Mill Income Tax. In 1921, he arrived in Badakhshan and headed the Revolution Committee. In 1923-24, Shah Temur Shirinshah worked at the Central Committee of the Communist Party in Turkestan. In 1926, he was appointed the Minister of Finance of Tajikistan, graduated from Moscow Communist University. Shah Temur Shirinshah was appointed the second secretary of Tajikistan Communist Party, beginning from 1925 till 1937. He was a member of USSR Executive Committee. He was invested with Bayraki Surkhi Mehnat Order. He is given the honorary title the Hero of Tajikistan on June 27, 2006.
Bobojon Ghafurov was born in Isfasor village of Xujand. He entered Samarkand Love High course in 1928 and graduating from it in 1913. In 1931, he worked in the newspaper Kizil Tojikiston. In 1931 and 1935, he studied at Communist Journalist Institute. In 1941-46, he worked as a secretary of Tajikistan Central Committee of the Communist Party. Later, in 1946 and 1956, the second secretary of it, and then the first secretary of the Central Committee of Tajikistan. Bobojon Ghafurov wrote his lively book, The History of Tajik People. Thanks to his initiative, classical music, Shashmaqom, was playing in note. He was invested with six Lenin orders, October Revolution Order, International Reward, named after Jawaharlal Nehru, Mongol Red Flag orders, and so on. Bobojon Ghafurov was given an honorary title, the Hero of Tajikistan, on September 8, 1997, during the independence of Tajikistan.
Nusratullah Maxsum Lutfullah Nusratullayev was born in Kizilbek, Chashma village of Gharm region, from 1895 till 1906. He worked as a worker in one of Xujand's plants. Returning to his homeland in 1906, he had been working at rich people lands till 1920. After the victory of Bukhara Revolution, Nusratullah Maxsum was appointed the head of Gharm Executive Committee and at the same time worked as the head assistant of the Revolutionary Committee. In 1929-33, he worked as a head of Tajikistan Socialist Republic Executive Committee. Later, he occupied the same position at USSA Committee. He was awarded with two orders. He is given the title of the Hero of Tajikistan on June 27, 2006, during the independence of Tajikistan.